A behavioral therapist has teamed up with the mother of a child on the autism spectrum for a new book, taking a unique approach to diagnosis and all that comes next. The book is called Your Child Has Autism, Now What? A collaborative guide for parents of a newly diagnosed child. Please welcome the co-authors, Casi Olson and Carrie Woolman. It's good to have you both here.
Thank you.
Give me kind of your perspective, each of you, where you came from in preparing this book.
I started my experience with autism back in my undergraduate career, and I wanted to help families. And so I started working with Carrie and her family, and we just share a passion to give back and to help families in this time of need, give them some kind of potential options and pathways.
And some hope.
Some
because
hope.
Because they're gonna be traversing this for a period mm-hmm. of time. And for you?
Yes, for me, it was, the book was nowhere in our mind when we first started on this journey. But my son was diagnosed with autism when he was 2.5. And shortly thereafter, we actually were able to start working with Casi as our behavior therapist. And as Daniel started making progress with the therapy and the techniques that Casi taught us really transformed our own parenting approach. He's mm-hmm. our first child, and so we were just learning how to be parents, and then faced with the autism challenge, we really had to reshape our whole parenting approach, and that's what I really wanted to share with other parents, people who might not be prepared for this type of challenge. And
well, nobody's prepared, and, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, not really. How's Daniel doing now?
He's doing very well. He has made a lot of progress. He's in elementary school now.
Okay.
It's been several years since his diagnosis, but we still have, you know, things that we manage. This book is not about a silver bullet for curing mm-hmm. autism or for how to, you know, avoid the label of autism. It's really about digging in and helping your child navigate the world. And he's doing very well.
That's good. I'm glad to hear it. What do we know now? I've heard, for example, that we know that early intervention really helps, that there are things that parents can do. And I'm interested from your point of view, what those look like. What do we know now that we didn't know 5 years ago, 10 years ago?
Well, what we know is that the sooner you can get intervention, the best possible track of progression you can have. Mm-hmm. And so with early intervention and early diagnosis, we can really help equip these kiddos with tools that can help benefit them lifelong and increase their quality of life.
And so what mm-hmm. do the interventions look like these mm-hmm. days, the things that tend to be successful?
So applied behavior analysis, ABA therapy, is one of the most researched forms of therapy.
What does that mean?
It means that, well, I would say basic good parenting, mm-hmm. but it's really breaking down steps in a systematic way to teach those skills that that child is really struggling with. And so really it's just about making it in bite-sized chunks so that the child can really understand what is expected of them and then help be guided through that process.
What do you hope other parents will take away from this?
I really hope that they will feel that the book is a tool to help them find resources faster and services faster for their child. One thing that my husband Jake and I learned was that we really had to form a point of view of what services were going to be right for Daniel, our mm-hmm. son, and to decide to participate in those services. And so this book is a kind of a guidance to help you find the right mix of services that will work for your child's needs.
Thank you both for being here and for the book, and we'll have more resources online for parents as well, but this is a good starting point for so many families. Thank you.
Thank you.
Coming
Thank
up, you. One of Seattle's revered restaurants marks a major milestone. We're going to celebrate Palisades' 25th anniversary after this break.